Our country, Nigeria, it is a moment of reflection, reflection on our corporate existence as a people. For 59 years now, Nigeria has been towering in historic development in the area of economics, in the area of socio-political endeavors. But I would say that we are being challenged by situations of insecurity and instability, so to speak, arising from ethnicity. But I do hope that with our faith in one Nigeria, with a united and peaceful country, we will have to get through the situation. And that is why this celebration is very, very important to remind us of where we started, how we started, our founding fathers' roles, the creation of Nigeria. Again, for Ebonyi State, it's a moment of glorious articulation of all that successive governments have achieved since the creation of Ebonyi State, right from the time of the military governor up to the first civilian governor, Dr. Sammy Eku, and also second civilian governor, Chief Martin Elechi. But essentially, I must mention that the coming on board of His Excellency Engineer Chief David Nweze Umahi has been a moment of action-packed programs. In the area of economic development, the governor has done a lot to improve the living standard of the people in the area of human development, human empowerment, in the area of education and health. I would also say that in the area of infrastructure, the governor has done extremely well beyond any other government. I must tell you that what we are seeing in Ebonyi is Ebonyi State that is the fastest developing economy. Environment is wonderful. Security situation is very fantastic. Security situation, and this is very, very commendable. Also, investors are trooping into Ebonyi State because of the atmosphere, because of the environment that we already have. The infrastructure is solid. Talking about the road network, accessibility to farmland. So Ebonyi is like a global village. All the communities are now linked up to the metropolis. You know, virtually all the rural communities in the 13 local government areas are having a lot of developmental strides. But it's now like a construction site. Our youths are no longer necessarily jobless and unemployed. They have something to do, especially in the area of empowerment. And a lot are being done also to really reform the civil service sector so that they will be productive. And in doing that, the governor has also looked beyond the white-collar job initiative, and is talking about green-collar job initiative that is empowering the people so that they can have second address. Of course, a lot of billions of naira have been injected into the economy to empower not only the civil servants, even the clergy, even the youths and women, the poor people, widows in the rural communities, even those living outside the shores of the state. I must tell you that this 23rd year of the existence of Ebonyi State has been eventful, and the governor actually is leading us to the destination. And so we are going to answer Ebonyi State the true sort of the nation. And that is what we are seeing symbolically in all the activities of the governor of Ebonyi State. So I must commend His Excellency Engineer Chief David Nweze Umahi for allowing himself to be used by God to give us a sense of belonging, to remove all those inferiority complex tendencies, you know, that bedeviled our people. Right now, we can raise our heads high and say, we are from Ebonyi State. That never happened before now. We are grateful to God for all of this.